Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 16th of September 2021 is Seek Me. The time has come in which you must seek me as never before. You need to stand close to my heavenly kingdom as possible. It is a matter of days for my son to arrive, and you, as a bride, must be ready. Your prayer should be focused on your destiny and harvest work, and not anymore on trying to defy the judgments. No prayers can stop the end times now. Only if the whole world would repent and turn to me and my son, then I would stop the tribulations. Will the world turn? Seek me. You need to be ready to be lifted up and placed in New Zion for a new dawn and a new beginning. My son Jesus will walk with you in the beginning to show you the path and to allow you to adjust to your new life. Then he will ascend to the third heaven with the children and his Leah brides. You will continue in his light and on his way to seek the lost sheep, to set them free from the trap of the enemy. Seek me. It is time to come close to me, my children. Mighty things will happen on earth, and you are called for such a time as this to be my beacons of light in the upcoming darkness. The enemy has prepared his forces to ensnare the whole world. Many events will come forth that will shake the heavens and the earth, and many of them will be man-made to enslave the whole earth. Nations will fall and empires will rise. Natural disasters will destroy many, but take comfort that I will care for every lost soul that belongs to my kingdom. Seek me now more than ever. And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Thursday, the 16th of September 2021. Let us stand together in unity. Let us be gathered and separated by the Lord. And let us be ready to stand for Jesus to come onto the earth. We will seek him as never before. We are called into our destiny right now to serve him and to bring in the harvest. The saints were looking for this time to be part of it. And we are here now, standing at the beginning of the sealed tribulation. All glory and all praise to God Almighty. Brothers and sisters, be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.